Alright guys, I'm back just for a little bit. I'm actually uploading the first two episodes now. Oi, you little wiener. Okay. Alright, let's... Okay. What the hell are these things? Oh, they're like people with masks on. Okay. I thought it was a creature. I need a key to open this. Balls to you. There's actually really nothing over here besides that. But I need a Kai. I need a Kai, guys. Give me a Kai. I'm gonna jump over that. Is there any more ways to go up here that I didn't see yet?
Find cover!
I'm trying to... Have I been here? Oh yeah, because there's the outside bit, but I don't think I've been here, have I? No, this is up on the catwalk. I don't know why they call it a catwalk. That's what happens when you just stand and watch. Okay, and now we're back here. Okay, so let's go this way then. Oh, and this just takes me back out to this thing. Okay. You don't think I'm gonna have to jump up onto one of those and ride it over there as a secret area, do you? That'd be pretty freaky. Pretty cool, too.
Shit. Yeah, getting shipped out to the care installation. Whoa, nice assignment. Sounds like a promotion may soon be on the way. I sure hope so.
Take him down.
So much for that promotion. Things. Oh, so, an Imperial supply key. Maybe that's the key that I need for that supply crate or whatever. Yep. That's all that was in there.
Oh, dinky.
Reminds me, I still have to finish the freaking Half-Life. I'm gonna be back to that. I've lost all my saves, probably. Ooh. Sure, do we want to be out there yet? There are like three ways to go here. Okay, no, that's the way I came. There's nothing in here besides this little... Oh, wait. No, okay. Well, let's go back then. We've got this way, and then we've got this way. Yeah, I can't get in there like that. This is gonna take me around. What? What use is that? Alright, what am I missing? Oh wait, I can come down here. Do I have to go around this way? No. This too... Two black squares down there. I'm like, I have to like jump through there almost, but there's no way to get up there, is there? No. Oh, it's open! Now it closed. It's like a little, oh shit. Sugar tits, what just happened? Oh, I guess I gotta pass through before it does its thing. Well, I'm right here. It's very easy to kill everybody here. Oh yeah, I gotta go back and get the supply shit. Okay, simple. Simple and died. Simple and died. It's open now. What am I supposed to do? No, there's nothing here. Let me get. What am I supposed to do? No, that would just take me back out that way. Sack. Okay. What I am supposed to do, I am not exactly sure. I thought maybe that would be... Wait. Oh, what is this? What the fuck? Okay. It just, like, closed in on itself. Oh god, I'm here? But there's nowhere to do, nothing to... nowhere to go. Wait. Aha! See, I... Oh, no, I'm dead. What the balls? I've gotta be really quickly with that. Okay, we're gonna have to save twice there. Dang, this game ain't easy. Okay, so I need to go down there and be really quick. Destroy the things, and that took, like, that weird shield thing away from that thing, but I don't know, do I have to destroy it? I don't know, I'm a little confused. A little, I'm a lot confused, actually. Okay, and now I will save my game. Okay, yeah, we can't do that just yet. Go, go, go! Ding, 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 ding. Right? Did I win? Now what? How am I supposed to get back up? So this thing extended again. That's definitely not the way to do it. There's no way to bring it back up. Tits. Oh, I'm totally missing stuff here. What is going on? I don't know how to play this game. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. And you gotta ride this up. Okay, I've done did a thing. But what exactly is that supposed to... Wait. Aha! Aha! I think I'm following. See, this is the shit. It doesn't tell you this, does it? So back in the day, you know, if you weren't going by internet things, and I don't think this was back in the day where internet wasn't used, this would be shit that you really had to work hard to find out. I wish we had games like this these days, but we just don't. I hope I did the right thing here. We'll find out if I smack my face on that thing. Nope. I must have done the right thing. Awesome. Okay. Perfectly. Ooh. Is that like a hidden area there? Or is that where I'm supposed to go? Am I supposed to go there or go there? Fuck. Shit. Doesn't matter anyways. See, well, let me see what's over here. What's in there when they go in? Oh, there's a blue shield thing, yeah, so we can't go that way. Well, better check out than not, you know. Don't you know? No, 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 no. The balls. There we go. Alright, let's do this the right way this time. Not much surface area here. There we go. Some Tiberium here.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh, shit. I don't like this. Shit. Am I out of ammunition for this? Apparently, because it keeps automatically switching.
What's this? Looks like the remnant are using slave labor. What's this?
Oh, I don't think you're supposed to go that way. I don't think I want to go that way either. I'm gonna have to be using the, oh, I was just about to say. I'm gonna have to be using the old crossbow for quite some time. From where, you little penis? How do I get down? Oh, there's a thing over there. Granada? Right. Yeah, I know your tricks. What are you smashing at, like, lava for? Molten rock. Molten wee. Fuck off. Alright, ooh, there's one of those energy collectors over there. Energy collectors? I don't think I said the right thing, man. It's one of these things. Yeep.
Hey, you there!
Like how that guy down there doesn't even hear it. Imperial supply key. Okay. Cutscene.
Mon Mothma was right, Jen. Remnant troops are crawling all over this place, and they've taken prisoners.
Well, that should bring the Republic running. I'll alert the fleet and pick you up.
Go ahead and call in the reinforcements, but I've got a mind to blow up and prisoners to rescue.
Are you trying to justify your fee?
Be ready for a quick pickup. I've got a feeling that things are about to get pretty nasty around here.
Who needs the Valley of the Jedi when you're already gifted with such amazing intuitive powers?
Just be ready to pick me up.
As you wish, O Jedi Master.
Okay. Proceed to the... Okay.
Jan, this place is about to fall apart. If I don't find a way out, you'll have to get help.
Just get out of there, Kyle.
Will do. You just gotta help me out here. Oh. Oi. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm starting to do poorly. No, can't go in there. Oh, wait, we're back here, okay. And that way is blocked. Sack. Can we go through here? Yes. I didn't mean to go back down there. What the hell? No, don't tell me those things are running around now. Man, I am starting to do so poorly. I don't even know if this is the way you gotta go, but I've got a strange old feeling that it is. Wait a second, that's not right. Oh yeah, cause up there is Do I have to go back through that weird okay, maybe I wasn't supposed to come this way. Let's go back. Oh wait. Get out of your weird looking creature things. Oh, hey, get ya little. Oh, what the fuck is this place? Oh no. It's freaking Half-Life.